Another breaking news story that we're tracking tonight, a fatal motorcycle accident. This one happened just after 7 this evening at the intersection of Greenwood Drive and SPID. Police are now trying to determine how that accident happened. Officers telling us the motorcyclist was a man in his 30s.